when you go to frame your mandala, you are going to place the brown circle with the pattern side facing down. Don't put it right in the center of the paper. Leave about 2 inches and we'll crop it. So you're going to trace around the inner circle of your mandala, or of this circle.